Scanning. Verification of central cortex scan. Scanning for biotech implant. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Agent 5. Your fourth late arrival has been verified and logged.
So help me if I miss the first human encounter with alien beings.
So you finally decided to make it into work. And only 32 minutes late this time. Obviously you think TSA rules do not apply to you. Well, you are wrong. As of now, you're grounded. 1 week of review and data cleanup work in the command center. And you can start by reviewing TSA agent procedures, which you've obviously forgotten. Dear God, it's finally happened. And with you of all people on duty, Gage. This is it. It all depends on you. Get to the ready room. Let's do it!
Temporal rip emergency confirmed. Access authorized for Agent 5G, Blackwood. Preparation complete for mapping biochip, Pegasus biochip. Temporal rip emergency confirmed. Initiating protocol. Access authorized for Agent 5G Blackwood.
Temporal rip emergency mission in progress. Pegasus access authorization confirmed for Agent 5G Blackwood. Prepare for biosuit encapsulation. Ultrasonic body type assessment. Mesomorphic. Infrascanning exact body dimensions. Please keep hands inside turbo lift.
Agent 5, do not attempt to leave Pegasus. TSA protocol strictly mandates that the Pegasus remain sealed from all outside contact once a temporal repair mission is initiated. Remember, this protocol exists to protect the TSA agent from the effects of temporal anomalies that may have occurred in the corrupted time stream.
All right, Gage. The world has only one hope, and it's you. I pray that after the rip hits, TSA will still be here for you to transport back to. Good luck.
You must immediately activate Pegasus before the approaching temporal distortion wave reaches the present. You will be traveling back to the year 200 million BC to recover the Journeyman historical log. After obtaining the disk, you will initiate your auto-recall function, returning you to the Pegasus. Once you have returned, you must compare the corrupted and uncorrupted histories of the planet and determine the most likely origins of the distortions. Warning, you are currently 124 meters above the rocky shoreline below. Please exercise appropriate caution and dexterity.
Place hand on scanner for ID verification.
Agent 5, you have accomplished your mission and recovered the Journeyman historical log. You must now return quickly to the Temporal Security Annex and review the disk.